acts start from receptor in tissues, in organs. Now we speak about somatic reflex arc. That is why in muscles, in ligaments, in tendons, and this impulse passes through spinal nerve, goes to posterior root, and in posterior root we have spinal ganglion. In spinal ganglion we have neuron. I think you know that if neuron has one process, we speak about unipolar. If two processes,
bipolar.
If a lot of processes, multipolar. And if we have one process, which subdivides into two,
pseudo-unipolar.
Here it is pseudo-unipolar neuron, that is sensory neuron, and the peripheral process of this neuron goes to receptor, and central process goes to spinal cord and finish in internuncial neuron in posterior horn, that is second neuron. Axon of this second neuron goes to anterior horn and finish in motor neuron in anterior horn. An axon of motor neuron pass through anterior root, spinal nerve, and goes to striated muscle. That is simple reflex arc. Simple reflex arc. Receptor in tissues, first sensory neuron, that is pseudo-unipolar neuron in spinal ganglion, internuncial neuron in posterior horn, motor neuron, third neuron, that is in anterior horn, and effector in striated muscle. This diagram, the same you need to draw. In your manual, that is first diagram, reflex arc, that is first diagram in your manual.